Thank you, James. Now it's time for this week's Hashtag See Her Spotlight. Along with advertising leaders, Hashtag See Her is leading the movement to portray women and girls accurately in the media. And today we're shining the spotlight on singer-songwriter Bebe Rexha, the star using her voice and music to speak out on important issues like mental health and body image while empowering her fans on social media. And we're highlighting her impact for today's See Her Spotlight. But if it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be, baby, just let it be. Bebe Rexha proving she's meant to be in the spotlight since her rise to fame in 2013. And with hits like I'm a Mess and Me, Myself, and I, Bebe is a staple in the music industry. Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die, 'cause I got me for life. Got me for life. Now she's using her platform to send some important messages.
So I finally get nominated at the Grammys, and it's like the coolest thing ever. I had my team hit out a lot of designers, and a lot of them do not want to dress me because I'm too big. Literally, like, I'm too big. And if a size 6'8" is too big, then I don't know what to tell you. Then I don't want to wear your dresses.
The star also speaking out against stereotypes and empowering fans in her cover shoot for Nylon magazine.
I'm not always strong. I have my moments. I have days that I'm like, oh, I don't want, like, I just don't want to, like, deal with anything. But, like, those are the days that you're supposed to just get up and get out of bed. We all face, like, beauty standards that suck.
But she isn't stopping there. Bebe recently being honored at the 2019 Music Biz Awards, where she spoke out about inequality in the music industry, saying, we need more women in the music business that are executives. That needs to change. I will be letting everybody in this room know that one day I will be running one of the biggest record labels. We can't wait to see what's next, Bebe, and see more at hashtag see her and seeher.com.